It has been a year since Nadya Slocum was hit by a school bus in Jackson and she lost her foot. Well, since then, she's been recovering and she was given a prosthetic. Well, Nadya's mother tells us they are very thankful for everyone who helped them out and kept Nadya in her prayers. You see her there running around. She's now doing a lot better and looking forward to trying out some sports.
She's trying to ask to be on the cheerleading little dance team. She even asked about doing karate and stuff like that. So we'll try and we'll see about that.
I think she can do whatever she puts her mind to. And she also tells us, Mom also tells us, Nadya went swimming last week.